I'm here with Maiden Chelsea's Toff. Hi.
Hi.
How are you? I'm good. How's Fashion Week?
Great. Exhausting.
Have you been doing lots of shows?
Yeah, so many. I'm worried I'm getting a bit of like Fashion Week flu, you know?
No.
So I'm worried. I'm just going to hang on. It's another day or so, so not
long. Been the best thing you've seen so far?
Oh, goodness me. I've got to say the Aspinall collection that I've
it's
just seen.
It's really cool and they had so many cakes and beautiful things.
I love that. I've just got off my face. And also aesthetically, Aspinall's so beautiful. I love all the colours. I love the little box bags. Did you see? Oh, I'm
divine.
Obsessed.
How would you describe your style?
I'm quite like cutesy, pretty, girly. I think maybe I go a bit over the top with it sometimes. So I'm so comfortable wearing like little, you know, like what I'm wearing now, like bows and stuff. But I'm gonna try and be a bit more out there and be a bit more cool, you know?
Who's your style icon?
Oh, goodness me. I love Olivia Palmieri, I love her.
And she's in London at the moment. Have you seen her?
I saw a snap of her, I haven't seen her yet. I'm gonna have to get in stalk.
Who's your favorite supermodel of the moment?
Oh, goodness me. I love Poppy Delevingne.
She's
I just
gorgeous.
Love her face.
Yes.
Everything about the face. Yeah, I love her.
Love her. And can you give us a secret? Can you tell us a secret?
Oh my God, a secret? I went to the gym earlier and then had a burger straight afterwards.
We love it. That's a Fashion Week diet for you. Can you tell us, are you good at taking selfies? Can you give us some tips on taking a selfie?
Okay, I'm not that good at taking selfies, but I'm thinking, but this might just be horrendous. I'm thinking of investing in a selfie light. You know the ring one?
Yes, I think it's great. The phone things and you can do it like that.
Obsessed. And I think it's so narcissistic, it actually is fun.
It's perfect.
Yeah.
It's a dream. Have you got one piece of advice to surviving just London in general?
Oh gosh, surviving London. I think you should use black taxis more than Uber, just
yes.
Because I think it
they
keeps
know
you
where
sane.
They're going.
Yes. And Uber has been my life, so I think it's got to be used black cabs.
Okay, I'm going to ask you some quick fire questions. Heels or flats?
Heels, always.
Always?
Yeah.
Champagne or green juice?
Champagne. Or Jägerbombs.
Chelsea or East London?
Oh, Chelsea, it does. Any question? Come on.
Of course. hair up or hair down?
I'm a hair down girl. Or maybe I'm a half up, half down, but it's not always up, you know?
Justin or Taylor?
Neither. Yeah, not bothered. Weird.
Where's your favourite hangout spot?
I love Parsons Green. Classic.
Can you give me like the best made in Chelsea like piece of lingo so like I can use it when I'm going out? What's the
okay, so all my friends, we go through phases and everyone picks up the same kind of lingo. The one that's going around at the moment is that's so niche.
That's so niche.
It's so niche. Like everything is niche. Your niche. That's
so
niche.
So can I just use it about anything?
Yeah, just throw it out there. And
so
it
like,
makes you feel
how was your night? It was so niche.
It was so niche. Like that dress. How are you feeling today?
So niche.
Yeah.
How was this interview?
So niche.
So niche.
See you later.
Bye.